Is on it. My good, we live. Hello. Oh, there's the dog. There's the dog again.
Alright, let's see if the rest of the game is installed. Because last time, it was not finished. The game would not allow it.
So far, so good. I'm enjoying this game. Played damn near all the LEGO games, and this one is pretty good. Pretty good. We have game, ladies and gentlemen. We have game.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter Building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Hey, it's Captain. It's Captain Mr. Fantan.
Whoa, where are we going? I don't think I wanted to do that. Why was that there?
Welcome to the Helicarrier's command center. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
You can replay missions by selecting them on the central console.
Oh, okay. All right, welcome to the command center. Hello, losers. What? This guy's all rubber bands.
Cap just made it onto this little platform. Don't give me your flowers. Down.
out of here. It's crazy.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohort? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
Oh my God. That was unexpected.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that? Should be able to glide across here.
No. Damn it. Fly. Why is this so difficult?
System on the link?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
I think you're shit.
Top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Hey, the man likes change.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Huh? Oh, shit.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Oh.
Octobot, get him!
Dr. Octobot.
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
is kicking some ass. That's what I like to see. Again, something completely unexpected.
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect.
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantial.
Thanks for stopping over.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Why did I do that?